factor completely. 8x cubed plus 27. Notice that 8x cubed is given by 2x to the third power, and 27 is written as 3 cubed. The formula says 8 cubed plus b cubed equals 8 plus b times a squared minus ab plus b squared. So, first we add 2x and 3 and square the first term and subtract the product of first and second term and add the square of the third term. So 2x plus 3 times 4x squared minus 6x plus 9.